new book by best-selling author Dan Brown, Angels and Demons. Harvard symbologist Robert Langdon is on a quest to stop a bomb threat to the Vatican. With the aid of physicist Vittoria Vetra, he will try and destroy this bomb of unstoppable power. Chamalengo Carlo Ventresca will help them on their quest, but is he as good as he seems? Will this bomb be stopped, or will Vatican City crumble under its power?